She submarines, the rope loops round her feeble feet. Before the dawn breaks on the sorry grasp, in a blinking, in one motion, rope constricts, rips her towards the ocean. She never fights her bearings, sucking splash into her lungs.
Though I cannot see.